Oh. Fuck, which one was it on? That one. Came softly.
After running more diagnostics on the active breeder suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Yeah, screw the, screw you, drone. Got their mimps. Oh, access only.
Yeah. die. I got demon.
So I need the blue axis key. It goes against this five over here, so I need to find. So there's one down there. Yeah, so I can't leave this area when the hole is locked up.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
All because I failed a jump. But you get the city Easter egg anyway. Not what I wanted to do, but that happened anyway.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
There's one above me there. So this isn't a room I can't. I need the blue access key for.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped. Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Nothing wrong with slaying demons. So I'm just gonna form the blue access key is gonna be. Yeah, well, that's the one that led me into the room. So let's see the farm with that. Just gotta find where that access key is. That's the only thing I gotta find. Let's put it down the bottom or something. Or not. I'm going down. Oh, that's how you can come back up. Can you not jump that? Or am I just so dumb? Been a while. Sometimes I just can't help myself. But I'm out in this grip of me.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
So I'm just gonna find this blue access key. Bye bye, demon. Yeah, there's one up.
Core temperature rising.
It's totally over here. Yeah, there's a lot more demons and stuff over here, something. So I need a blue and a yellow access key, great. So you're my yellow one. see if we can find that blue access key while I'm out. We'll probably won't be able to. Hell not.
Remember, the blind council is always right.
So it's in there. All right.
One, four temperature rising.
Oh, shit, how much?
Demonic breath reduced by 75%.
Oh! I use these upgrade points. Oh, what the? Excuse me. Oh, no. There's another helmet. No, it's not in him.
Core temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
All power reloaded. Object energy test.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Could not have saved them anyway.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
I keep forgetting to do that, so I thought beginning of the end. Ready.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into the...
Alright, I'll spend some of these points.
On
untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that this body on a journey onto the Martian surface. Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
Jesus Christ, okay. Something green over there, I saw that. Cause I can't go this way, can I? No. So I gotta get down. Use the combat shotgun to eliminate 15 imps before the timer expires. Alright, this is a shot. Okay, so that increases the range that my dropped items can come in. So I'm guessing that means I can pick up more ammo and stuff for my better range and shit. Make it a little bit more easier for me to complete and go through these missions. Fuck off, I don't care about your stupid online game. I probably should stop. Well. So yeah, I got the shotgun. No, that's a shotgun. Coming out, demons. Demon, you're gonna die here. Oh, didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. So I hit you with the demon. Get back here, imp, you piece of shit. Oh, what do you mean? What's down here? Detonation and lock on. Get the lock on. My rock. RPG now. Give me all this stuff. Give me all this stuff. Nothing here. Nothing. 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 Do do do. Oh, can I go that way. Thank you. And we're back up. No, I'm not good. Oh, not it. God, I almost actually died of imps. Oh, Jesus.
Temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Nope.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Well, I'm Doomguy, and I don't give a shit. Any of you. There's no one up here. What's this stuff? Yeah, there's something. Yeah, here they are. It's not bad. So it's in this. Maybe it's not in this room. It is up there though, so I'm gonna, I have to get up there somehow. How do I? That leads me back to the. Okay, I see where I'm meant to go. So I've already opened that.
Demon breach detected.
I want this. Oh, but this makes it faster, sweet. Nothing wrong with a bit of demon massacre. Oh, here we go. Oh, jeez.
energy is unusable without the filters.
I don't give a shit about Doom Camera.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
What's the number on those things? I don't wanna. I can't get to it. I mean, I can, but it's not really fast. Go back. So I'm guessing the one is this way. I'm guessing get to this one. Here's the shotgun. Nope, I'll be right back, everybody. Can I hold you? Can I get up? Oh, I was massacring demons.
You must stop
now.
Energy contamination at critical levels.
Oh, what the fuck is this thing? Which? Summoner.
We always been decades perfecting the science and designing it to humanity. We balance their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Yes, I can. What do I get, like some sort of big portal help? So now I'm gonna get up there. Question is how do I get up there? It's actually more like, how do I get over there? Go through here and see what happens. Yeah, but it looks like I have to. I'm gonna break through this door. Screw you, lose some.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
Stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Oh. I like to say that is where I'm gonna end this live stream. This is what I want to eat, and that's fun. I love killing demons. Anyway, 3, 2, 1.